Health officials just confirmed that new strain of COVID-19 that's spreading across the country is in Georgia. It's the fifth state now to report the variant after Colorado, California, Florida, and New York. The new strain was first discovered in the UK. It's believed to be spreading 70% faster. Indiana health officials are screening for this variant as well, sending samples to the CDC every 2 weeks.